Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be reacting to the most unbelievable people you've never seen until now, and I hope you enjoy it and give it a thumbs up. And yeah, so let's begin.
This world is pretty crazy, right? I mean, I don't mean to alarm anyone, but have you looked around lately? And not only that, but this world is also home to some pretty special and unique individuals. With all that being said, welcome back to The Supreme. I'm your host, Maddie Wills, and today, just like every single day, we've got a brand new video lined up just for you. Today's title is Most Unbelievable People You've Never Seen Until Now. Want to become part of the Supreme Team? Make sure to subscribe down below with notifications on so you don't miss anything we post each day. Let's get rolling. Daddy Long Legs. Brace yourselves, things are about to get a little weird. All right, maybe more than just a little. So we'll start here with a strange video that comes from a talk show that airs overseas. In this quick shot of the audience, do you notice anything out of the ordinary?
No.
Well, that's interesting. See, if you look a little closer, you might notice there's a guy sitting there in the front of the audience with some extremely long legs, almost reminiscent of everybody's favorite spider, the Daddy Long Leg. What? You don't like spiders? I never would have guessed. Anyway, what in the world do you think is going on here? Now, obviously, those legs look super fake, but we were just going through some of the weirdest images on the internet, and this one certainly popped up. What would you do if you had legs this long? I know what I would be doing. Making about $100 million a year playing in the NBA. Now, it's silly, I know, but I wonder what else we have coming up on today's countdown. I can essentially guarantee you that they're all going to be a bit more realistic than this guy right here, the human statue. So before we're able to move on to perhaps my favorite person on today's list, we've got to pause for a moment and do a little shout out. Oops, what am I saying? This ain't no little shout out. This is a huge shout out to one of our most recent viewers. So without further delay, much love goes out to Sovereign Beal, who just the other day left us a comment saying, thank you for the video. Hashtag Supreme Family. Keep the vids coming, bro. Hey, Sovereign, if it's one thing I can promise you, it's that we'll definitely be keeping these videos going. Don't worry about that. And just know, tomorrow's a brand new day, so we'll have a brand new episode lined up just for you. So, as I just mentioned, this next guy just may be my favorite for the day. Now, that doesn't necessarily mean that he's the most talented, but heck, it looks like he may just well have a lot more talent than me. Check it out. This statue is not a statue at all. It's actually a dude dressed up and painted so that he looks like, you guessed it, a statue. But that's not the most impressive part. Just check out the way that he moves. He actually appears to move around in that stiff, slow manner like he's a statue that has the ability to move around. He even toys with the crowd by pulling up a ponytail and making everyone laugh. Pretty funny, huh? What, you're still not impressed? Okay, I got you. Check out this next one. Real life Aquaman. So, since super long legs and statuesque crowd pleasers don't make you jump out the window, wait, that's just an expression. Don't you go literally jump out of any windows. But up next, we have something a bit more impressive, I do believe. This guy right here may in fact be a real superhero. In particular, Aquaman. Because he has the insane ability to hold his breath underwater for over 5 minutes. By the way, don't try this at home. The average human can hold their breath for a mere 1 to 2 minutes, and that's if they're in good shape. Most untrained people, like myself, can likely go around 25 or 30 seconds, but 5 minutes? That's nuts. Not only that, but he also can walk along the ocean floor and hunt for his next meal with a spear. What in the world? I can barely pick up the penny off the floor of the deep end without drowning. How in the heck can this guy walk across the ocean floor? It's crazy. Does anyone in your family have a crazy trait like this one? Let us know down below. Do you want to get a shout out in one of our daily videos? Well, don't forget to drop a comment down below with the hashtag SupremeFamily. Tomorrow could be your day. Now, let's get back to the topic. Dean Karneses. From one superhuman ability to another. Up next, we'll go from underwater to on land to meet Dean Karneses, or who's otherwise known as the Ultra Marathon Man. He's known across the world for his unreal ability to run in all types of marathons and has run in more than anybody really is able to count. Among all of his amazing accomplishments, he's run the marathon to the South Pole, where the weather dipped to negative 40 degrees. He's run 200-mile relay races by himself, competing with teams of 12 people in most cases. And he's even run 50 marathons in 50 days in 50 different states across America. This dude is fit, and that may be an understatement. Dean is also now a speaker, author, and entrepreneur, all made possible from his uncanny ability to run in more marathons than anyone else in the world. An amazing trick shot. Do we have any pool players out there? Actually, scratch that. Do we have any good pool players out there? If you're really good, I know a couple of pool halls we can go to. Just make sure you bring a couple dollars with you. I'm kidding, of course. But check out this next clip that features a young lady with a very uncanny ability to hit amazing trick shots with a pool cue and a cue ball. So she's got some bowling pins set up to her right, and she's going back and she's going to knock the pins down by striking the cue ball. However, she's going to do so by wrapping the ball around a baseball cap that they have positioned there in the middle of the floor. Check it out. How in the world was she able to pull that off? Now, when I asked before if anyone was good at playing pool, I was talking about this good. And if you've got video of you doing some cool pool trick shots somewhere online, go ahead and post those down there in the comments, and we'll go ahead and keep everything moving right along. The Rabbit Saver. Now, we've seen some pretty funny and somewhat amazing clips so far today, but this next one is a bit of a tearjerker, especially if you're an animal lover. So if you live on the western side of the United States, then you know that wildfires are always a major concern. In the drier climates, one inadvertent spark could lead to real devastation, which is why it's always worth paying attention to what you leave behind as you drive through or camp out in these areas. Anyway, check out this video that shows something truly heroic. A guy who was driving to get away from the wicked fires noticed a small, helpless wild rabbit that didn't know how to get away from the flames. After a few heart-stopping moments, he finally manages to secure the rabbit, cover him, and get him away to safety. Can you imagine just how frightened this little guy was? Now, I wouldn't recommend you halt your travels away from something so serious. However, you can't deny the fact that this guy is truly heroic. True hops. Okay, we'll move on to something that isn't so serious. However, it's still plenty impressive. Also, the same thing applies. Do not try this at home. Okay, so how many of you out there can, without a running start, jump over a speeding car? Yeah, in real life. Check it out. Whoa! How in the world did he pull that off? Also, why in the world would he even want to risk it? Can you imagine if he doesn't completely clear his feet over the hood of that vehicle? Or even worse, if he doesn't jump high enough in general, he's in real trouble. Still, the footage is absolutely amazing, and there really isn't any denying that. An Amazing Trick Shot Part 2. So a little earlier, we showed you an amazing trick shot from someone with a pool stick and a cue ball, and they were aiming at some bowling pins. This time around, we've got someone aiming at bowling pins yet again. However, this go-round, they're using the appropriate equipment. It's the method of delivery, however, that appears to be a bit funky. Check it out. What in the world did I just watch? I'm almost positive that isn't a regulation delivery, but hey, I'm not in any professional bowling leagues. Perhaps the even more amazing aspect of this video is that the person with the weird delivery actually bowled a strike. Can you believe that? Do you know I can barely bowl a strike when I throw the dang ball down there as hard as I can? And here we are with this person who can execute a breakdance and bowl a strike without breaking stride. That's crazy. The Bear Saver. So we've seen one amazing person save a wild rabbit from sure terror in the middle of a wildfire. Up next, we've got a story about a guy who actually saved a 375-pound bear from drowning. The story goes that the town that this bear was seen in needed to move him away from the residential areas. So they shot him with a tranquilizer dart. If you know anything about tranquilizing animals that large, it's that sometimes it takes a while for the effects to kick in. Well, this time around, the effects didn't kick in until the bear had wandered out into the middle of the water. That's when this guy decided to do the unthinkable by jumping in the water and pulling the poor, half-knocked-out bear to safety. This is extremely dangerous for obvious reasons, but luckily for this man and this bear, everything worked out for the best on that day. Brian Shaw, the world's strongest man. So we've seen people strong in spirit, strong in jumping ability, and strong in affection so far today. Now it's time to check out someone who's strong in, well, pure strength. I'm talking about the guy most people consider to be the current strongest man in the world, a four-time World's Strongest Man winner, and a guy who can barely fit on an airplane, Brian Shaw. Just look at how freaking jacked this dude is. Now, not only that, but from what I hear, he's actually a pretty cool guy. You can watch all of his incredible highlights with a quick Google search. However, my personal favorite is when he managed to bench press 620 pounds. Yeah, you heard me right. I said bench press 620 pounds.
600 and something pounds. I can carry more than that. Just look at these biceps. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And hope you like it. And hope you like it and enjoy it and give it a thumbs up. And yeah.